dive buddy is Ian Somerhalder, and he's a good friend. And we have wanted to go diving together. This is our first adventure of many.
I love it. Yes!
For me, this is a huge dream. I mean, this is an amazing, amazing component of what we get to do. And I'm grateful that they wanted me to be here. My goal is to have as many people watching this and understanding what's going on here. Without the health of these oceans, we have nothing. There is no green without blue. I'm really looking forward to going down there and hanging out with Fabien and this crew. It's gonna be awesome.
Wow.
Hey.
This is incredible. Okay.
Great to meet you, Fabien Cousteau.
Great to meet you, man. Thank you for having me here.
Yeah, my pleasure.
What's up, guys? Mostly gals?
Wow. So basically, you just walked through what's the dry lab, and now you're getting into the main part of our living quarters.
Wow.
Nice and cozy.
The most underutilized, undervalued, and undertapped resource in our world or our youth. Yeah, they're going to be running the world, and they make up half the population. So why wouldn't we give them the tools to do that? And I want to take this expertise from these incredible people, from both Dr. Greg and Dr. Sylvia Earle, and really, really, again, take that information and turn it into quantifiable change. And that is what's so unbelievably exciting about this whole thing, is that we actually get to do this through science, entertainment, and social media. And that's the only thing I know how to do, is leveraging entertainment value and using social media to create that quantifiable change. And that is why I'm so excited to be here with my brother, Greg Stone, and Sylvia Earle, who is just Mother Ocean, and this entire incredible team.
Unbelievable, man. I've done some pretty cool things. That's definitely the coolest thing I've ever done.